It cooled and hardened into rocks. Then during one of the ice ages, glaciers dragged the rocks a long way, and one of them landed here. What about the rocks at your place?
From glaciers?
Do you think that happened like that too, maybe? When the ice melted, the rocks stayed. So when the ice was here, were there polar bears in our yard? Asked Megan. No, our yard was buried under ice deeper than the tallest skyscraper. Wow, Jamie said. Our yard is more interesting than I thought.